we'll find what you're looking for. I know it.
That's it.
Jim. So that was all of them.
Nice.
Connie Allen there with Rocket 69.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free, but the moonshine will cost you. Ask for Vadim Bobrov. Here's End of the World by Skeeter Davis. It's, well, I think it may be a little melodramatic there, Skeets, but that's just me.
Sweet.
The ink spots. That was them. I mean, there they are. Singing, I don't want to set the world on fire. Irony. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Power noodles. Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay, because he only serves one thing. So, how about Billy Ward and the Dominoes? This one, I'll just play it.
another day in the Commonwealth.
Yeah?
One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
That was, Bing Crosby. Yep. You're listening to, Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all, I mean. This is Billie Holiday, I think? Yep, yeah, it is. Here it comes.
Some days are harder than others, but even the hard days get easier than the one before.
You'll find what you're looking for.
Please, just... I need to be alone right now. I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much.
Take care of yourself, dear.
Our little sanctuary revival project is... really helped. Takes my mind off things.
You remind me of myself when I was a young woman, always getting myself into trouble.
Thank you.
I told you Sanctuary would grow. The sight never lies.
Oh, that butcher Pete. Just doing butcher sorts of things, I guess. If anyone's family has recently been butchered, I am sorry for what I just said. Okay, that was Roy Brown. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess. From a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll just read it. Power noodles. Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay, because he only serves one thing. Up next, well, it's Ella Fitzgerald.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now. I hope you find your son.
I used to be quite the adventurer when I was younger. Now, these old bones just can't keep up.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done. Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.